So it's the same thing, just slightly better. Okay. Oh, I thought I leveled, but I'm 2 experience off. What a jip. Why is it still marked? Did I like actually forget to pick her up? No, she was over here. What's marked over here? I don't know, because I can't get past this gate. Do I have a map in here? No, I do not. I can't change my viewpoint. Reposition. Okay, so is there something for that gate, or is it just gonna open later? I don't understand why I have the viewpoint way over there. I guess comparing it to King Arthur, which I've also started playing, I at least like that King Arthur lets you move the camera perspective around, because that can come in handy in terms of combat comparisons. I'm not really sure. It's a little different. I can't really say yet for sure which one I prefer. Everyone's full HP, full mana. Don't have to worry about that. He was down. Part of the ritual. Take her by force. Okay. If you think so. All right. So I guess I should have forced him to go down there. Now I lost Empire too, man. I am just not doing what I want to do. I should have forced him to go with her, because he got killed anyway. Or whatever they're doing to him, I don't know. I really messed that up. Critical chance. Okay, so let's go back. Limits. I like when you get crits, so let's swap that out. I'll try and get you to act more as a tank, so I'll give you that. Alright. Oh. No, he's still there. Or did they kill the lady, I guess? I guess. Maybe I just misunderstood what was happening there. I'm not really sure now. There were some powerful dudes down here. How strong were they again? Oof, level 9? And 2 paladins, 2 priestesses. 2 soldiers, 2 backline witch hunters, which I don't remember what they do in the backline, but I don't think I could take that yet. What's this way? Level 10s, 2 witch hunters, 1 paladin, 1 priestess, 3 soldiers. That also seems difficult. The dragon? interesting. It's level 6 Empire forces, that I could probably take. Oh, I don't even have to fight him. Figured since he had some tier 2s, I would, but yeah, I don't really know how it determines that. Chain boots. That's 5. Does dexterity do something other than initiative? That's where I came from. Poor Oods. There was a temple up here, yeah? Why would humans be worshipping Solonial? Hmm. Okay, so they got a pretty stacked team here. What's she do? That's the lady from it. That's the lady from in the church. Or the same model anyway. AoE damage and regular damage. Oh, and it also heals allies. That's pretty cool. She seems pretty strong, pretty useful. Tier 1 mage a unit. Alright. Well, that's a lot of healing, but let's go for it. I haven't tried it in a while. Let's see if I just wait spam, if I can get them to advance, or if they're just gonna wait spam. See, that's one thing, again, about being on the Hex field is, especially whenever you always, well, except for her, I guess, but when you generally start out. That is a nasty move. When you generally start out so far away that you have to advance and wait, and you don't have Overwatch, which in King Arthur you do have Overwatch, so that's nice. When you don't have Overwatch, you just have to advance and wait and get hit. It's like not that, it's not generally that good to have a very high initiative that you want it to be important. On the front row, back row system in Disciples 2 and Disciples 1, having a high initiative was pretty much always good because you could just, you know, hopefully burn down their units first. And the AoE hit pretty hard for... And at least it didn't heal anyone because she didn't have anyone to heal. Did they both? They both used it. I'm gonna get my heal on cooldown, so... I'm not wasting it because it, you know, is doing all it needs to do. But both their range units stay way in the back, so other than that, I don't think I need to worry too much about healing my casters just yet. Yeah, he looks like a chaos heretic from like a Warhammer.
Now you see me?
Go here.
Feel my blade fight.
So I can move her up here and she'll get flanking on her whenever she does the spin. Spin to win. Alright. 141. That's your power. Yeah, there's no way you're gonna finish her with that much HP left. So let's go over here and give this guy somebody to target other than my important people.
Sneak past them.
I'll just take it so I can set up the flanking. Oh, she only have to. Okay. I was gonna have to take the weaken.
Walk in his light. I will carve his sword on you.
I'd possibly kill her with the other one. No. Close. How much you got left? 19. Okay, so let's move, take the weekend. And you'll still be able to finish her, prevent her from doing anything else. Ouch. So these are all supposed to be colonial people, but they're all just empire forces, like... I don't know, that's weird. You would think they'd be elves, or merfolk. I don't know if they have merfolk in the game at all, but... at least elves, you would think.
Feel my blade fight. Feel the snake fight.
Alright, nice crit.
You're done.
Yeah, you're taunted, so it's a soldier.
On the offensive. You died today.
Nice.
Father, guide my blade. Feel his wrath.
So those guys don't do too much damage, you know, considering they double attack, but the taunt, they're pretty tanky. I guess also their attacks AoE, I'm just positioning around it. Yeah, they're tanky.
I'll sneak past them. Feel my blade fight.
You're done.
Almost there.
There will be no surrender.
Guide my blade. I call out his holy fury. I will carve his sword on you.
Yeah.
I call out his holy fury.
Heal.
Feel the snake fight.
No, no crit. Guess let's just finish him.
I'm going. You're done.
We make our stand here.
So we can keep these two away from the priestess, and maybe she won't attack them as much. Yeah, not gonna be able to flank attack her. But just two regular attacks from the two should... Oh, maybe not. Yeah, we'll see. Otherwise, I mean, she's not much of a threat when she's isolated away like this. A crit would kill her. No, she's gonna get one more turn, probably.
There will be no surrender.
I could have got one more move, I could have finished her. Oh well. Then the paladin goes. I guess we can get with confusion stacking with the evasion, you have a pretty good chance to not get hit.
I think we're getting good at this.
Move out.
We make our stand here.
No? Well, one of the shadow casters should be able to finish. Yep. Alright. Well, that wasn't too hard. Kind of a long battle with all the healing and, well, I guess those warrior priestesses didn't even get to heal, but all the tankiness. No. Kind of like that song going on when you're next to it. Alright, let's go and see if we can get up the rest of those church things before we advance the main quest. Where was that other one with the orgies? Oh, it was over here. There's like a werewolf or something over there. orgy? No, let's not do any orgies. We're good High Father followers here. After the orgy, okay. Anything to say about her? Not much. Tell me about your orgy. The primal carnality of Goliath. Okay. I guess that's that. Oh, he wanted to join in the orgy. Oh, it's the were-leopard, the thing that never existed. Is that some... I can reach over there? So she said the other temple's to the north. Let's see. Oh, I just capture that? Let's do it. I guess I got sidetracked. Oh, bell. Anything over here? Just a dock? Oh, so there's like some kind of empire cult for Solonial, but they are going to explain it, I guess. At least they did partially by having another thing over there. Alright, let's see what's up with this. It's a thief.
Please, kill the thing. I beg you.
When we approach, run. In 3, 2, now.
Oh, okay. Well, they're only level 2, but they are tier 2 units. Good amount of HP. Do they have a... blah blah blah. So he counters melee attacks. Four strikes. Eating if it hits at least 3 times. Well, they don't have any weapons immunity, which is what I was worried about. I could actually just retreat. I wonder what that would do. Well, confused, burning. Regen, burning. 25% max HP and burning is that's pretty nasty. Now I think about it, I finished that battle before they said it was gonna grant me some kind of benefit, and it didn't. It just blew up. That's the only way I would get flanking, but I'm gonna wait with him. I'm gonna wait with the two and just let them move closer. Okay, so he only moved. That's good. Let's see.
Breaking the line.
what's his counter? 54, so it's not that bad. Actually, I think I'll use the Stealth. Because he's gonna go first, and maybe the extra Stealth damage will be better.
You're done.
Yeah.
You mess with Abby, you mess with me!
Straight up moited. That's not that good either, because it's like 19 to 29 damage over 4 hits, but you have chances to miss on all of them. So even if you did maximum damage, it's only like 30, 60, 90, 120. Yeah, that's not a very impressive unit. I mean, that's pretty good, because it's minus 2 morale enemies and a bunch of buffs for yourself. If you use it right, which they didn't. Yeah, backline's not super great either. So the roar is pretty good. The rest of the unit seems pretty eh. Not so good. Not so hot. Oh yeah, that's another one I don't... He's a tier 2, right? Yeah, that doesn't seem worth the cost.
We make our stand here.
All right.
Goddess of the Hunt, take this werebeast home.
I'll tell Coruscant and everyone in Equisheim what you did here. Thank you, mercenary.
Okay. Chain boots. 3 dex, 2 crit. So minus 1 initiative and a little bit of design resistance. I'd rather have the crit, honestly. Her crits are pretty nasty. Alright. Do I pass through Equisheim on the way? Yeah, it's over here. Does she have anything to say? No? Alright. I don't need to heal, Uncle Man. I don't see the, Jordan guy anymore. He was here before, right? Huh. What's this? Corruption? Treasure. And cows. Chain leggings. Strength 4, dex 1. So... 2 power. Okay, so just bonus to 2 power. An old friend, Matthew. It's a dandelion. Eek Barble Dirkle. Werebat, okay. No, I don't want to have sex with them. I don't really like bards. I'll just go. Oh, but he stays. Okay, maybe he has something important to say. Ba 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 ba. That's that dragon I ran into earlier. Right? I don't really want them, but that's, I guess. No. Guess if he knows anything useful. Was it before Tempest, or I don't remember the name of the capital. Demon killers. Oh, yeah, there's worse things. Okay, wherever that is. Okay, so not much. Well, I did get some stuff from it at least. And a level. Oh, I can use that on one of my shadow casters. Just get rid of that. Actually, I feel like my top one gets better positioning most of the time. Oh, I get more leadership, so I can add another unit. Or if I take one out, I could put my priestess on the line, but either way, I'd want to take a look at what my options are. Let's see. Is that just the end of the map? Okay. Oops. No opposition. Let's just grab it. Capitone.
Abby, look at these people. What happened here? Sickness? Curse?
Or both.
Okay, I guess I'm not actually talking to the Capitan. No opposition. Alright. Another Chaos Cultist. Was a success. Beth Rosen is manifested inside. Doubt? I have a lot about that. Oh, it's the Thrasher tentacle thing. So, 2 Paladins, 2 Chaos Cultists, 2 Possessed. Succubus. What does she have again? Deal damage and heal, inflicts weakened. Heal. So I want to take her out. I guess let's just do this, because that's the only real change I can make. I'll have to go back to base to make a better change later. She's way back there. Is possessed a woman? It looks more like a woman. Okay. And all these burning circles. I'll try just waiting and see if I can get them to move.
I call on his holy fury. I will carve his sword on you.
Okay, so I did not get them to move. What's the range on this? I guess I can start attacking if I move here. And if they move into the fire, that's going to do a good bit of damage. Let's do that. Very little damage, but range 4, so it's a little bit less.
sneak past them. Feel my blade fight!
Let's move. Face your death.
She's close to being taken out. Yeah, it's definitely a woman. Which is fine, I just couldn't tell before. Oh, I should have moved next to him so I could chain heal. Talk, yeah.
Feel the snake bite.
I'm going.
That may be bad because all those other people are going to surround my casters probably. Or maybe kill Orion. Taunted, I can't chain heal anyway. Alright. Okay, so he's not taunted now. 392. Okay, so let's go around. Feel my blade fight. All right, nice crit. Nice crit. That's what I needed. All right.
Move out. You're done.
Yeah, she's still in danger.
Make your stand here.
You survive. Okay. I wasn't lucky enough to get a crit there. How much HP do you have? You're gonna get killed by the Arcanist, so I'm gonna lose my first person. I think it's my first person I lost. Yep. Fire should kill him.
I will carve his sword on you. You die today.
You're too far away to do anything. I don't think it's really expensive to train people up at this point, so I guess using that unit won't really do much to me.
I'll sneak past them. Feel the snake bite.
I'm going. Dad, help.
On the offensive. I call on his holy fury.
Only 27. Then 80, so that made up for it.
My blade fight. You mess with Abby, you mess with me.
Alright. I only made it through that one, a bit rougher, but lost one person. Vanished. Alright. Sure. Actually, let's town portal so I can set up my team. When the training's in, now they're maxed. So what do I want to do here? I like her better on the back lines because I'm just not very good at setting up that chain heal. That means I get an extra 10 points. I don't think I need 3 shadow casters, but do I want another soldier? Could run a possessed. Yeah, whatever. I'll just run another soldier. Okay, so help out. Didn't one of my units be trained? Oh, this. But he's on the back line, so yeah, I'm still not worried about that. My level and everything, yeah. Let's go turn in that quest real quick. Redemption and generous payments. Well, at least it finally gave me some empire reputation. Which one has the shard? Alright, let's give you this one since you guys are pretty squishy. Alright. Let's save here and get some lunch.